know is go to the link in the description, either Mac or PC. Mac or PC, and you're going to download the links. All right? Download whatever one you want. Now you're going to go into Safari. This is for some people. Some people it just downloads right away, but some people you have to do this. This toolbar will come up, and you have to click on Downloads.